Henry Cavill and Ben Affleck discuss how Superman changed Batman going into Justice League. During a press appearance in China, Henry Cavill, who has made very few appearances with the rest of the Justice League cast, had a chance to talk about how Superman had an impact on Batman after their previous encounter in Batman v. Superman: Dawn of Justice. While Cavill had his own opinions on how his character changed Batman, Ben Affleck also shared his thoughts on what led to the creation of the Justice League and how Superman helped to spark his character's change. As Comic Book reported, although Superman is not around to help bring the Justice League together, it is apparently his influence on Batman that led to the group's creation, which is also something that will end up being explored throughout the movie. During the press appearance, Henry Cavill said that he believes, for the League, Superman is a sense of what is missing. The actor said that he really believes that Superman has completely altered the perspective that Batman has of the characters who have special powers and abilities, such as Aquaman and the Flash. Henry Cavill said he feels like after their battle in Batman v Superman and his character's subsequent death, Superman was able to help to restore Batman's faith in people. It is because of this restored faith that Batman has decided to seek out other individuals with special gifts. While audiences did not get to see Batman's mentoring past because it has been some time since he was a mentor for anyone, in Justice League, fans will get to see the struggle he goes through in order to once more become a mentor to others. Ben Affleck has also shared his thoughts on how Superman has changed Batman going into Justice League, saying that his character's dynamic has really shifted from the first movie. During Batman v Superman, Affleck's character was filled with not only an irrational rage but also a sense of resentment and anger against Superman. Going into Justice League, things will be different because these emotions will have passed, and instead, audiences will see a character closer to what they have come to know and love. The way Ben Affleck explained the new Batman is that he is in the mode of your more classic Batman story, where he's more heroic, trying to save and protect people. At the same time, he is also working to bring all of these heroes together to form a team that works as one to save the world. This is something entirely different for Affleck's character because he has often worked alone, and as he was last seen, he was a much darker individual. Now Batman will be trying to be a team player while also dealing with his personal darkness and internal struggles. Batman will not be alone when it comes to forming the Justice League because he will be working with Wonder Woman as they try and honor the spirit of Superman. Both Batman and Wonder Woman will apparently act as the leaders of the Justice League, leading a team that will include Cyborg, The Flash, and Aquaman. While Superman may not be there to help form the team, fans can only hope that the DCU finds a way to bring the hero back into the fold at some point. Audiences will get the chance to see how Batman has been changed by Superman when Justice League hits theaters on November 17.